Very good morning, class. Today I am here to start a new chapter, chapter number 18, Industries in India. Industries in India. It's on page number 123. Page number 123, chapter number 18, Industries in India. So in this chapter we are going to talk about what is an industry and what are the types of industries. How is it categorized and what is the basic contribution of different industries in our economy, in our country. So before I begin, industry is basically concerned with the production of goods and services by exploiting or by using the raw materials. The raw materials which are either the free gift of nature or which are produced by the humans. So all these resources are used for the production of goods and services. Whatever product, whatever goods that one uses is the result of secondary sector only. So secondary sector or the industrial sector is basically concerned with the production of goods and services. First thing. Second is, it is concerned with the value addition of a particular product. If a particular product is more valuable, has become more valuable, it's all because of the secondary sector. I'll give you an example how. Sugarcane. Sugarcane is produced by the farmers or by the primary sector. It is called primary sector, or you can say the farmers. Okay, farmers produce sugarcane. Now, the moment sugarcane is converted into sugar, its value increases. The moment sugarcane is converted into sugar, its value increases. Now, what does the value increases means? That sugarcane is less costlier compared to the sugar. So, how has the value increased? How has the price of the product increased? It's all because of the secondary sector or industrial sector. Industrial sector is concerned with production of goods and services by using the raw materials. It uses the raw material as sugarcane and produces the final product, which is called sugar. Sugar is more costlier compared to sugarcane. So this activity of transformation or valuation of goods is basically done in the industrial sector. So in this chapter, we are going to see what is the role of industrial sector in the development of the economy, country. First. Second is, how are the industries subcategorized, or what are the types of industries? Okay, so today I'll keep it till the types of industries only. I'll just give you the names, types of industries as cottage, small scale and large scale industries. Cottage industry, large scale industry and small scale industry. So in this video, you are supposed to learn about the definition of industry. I'll repeat, industry or industrial sector is one which is concerned with production of goods and services by exploiting natural resources and the basic raw materials. Full stop. It is concerned with the production of, or it is concerned with the value addition of goods. The basic activity that a secondary sector performs is the adding a value to a particular product. So class, I shall keep it till here. Tomorrow we shall see the different types of industries in our country.